Everyone, happy Friday. Today's the day that I show you all the things I got in the mail. Okay, so magazines first. Got the Rolling Stone, OK Magazine, People in the Spanish edition, OK Magazine again, Fitness, and the Men's Journal. Okay, so I got an Allure win. Awesome. Didn't even know about it. Didn't get an email or anything. And it's for... I knew it was Allure because it said it right there. Allure win. Yay. It's for the Caress Emerald Rush. Lush Gardenia and White Tea Essence. Look at that. Full-size product. Yay. Can't wait to try this. It's taped, so I'm going to actually pop it off like that. Oh, God. It smells so fresh, so yummy. I cannot wait to try that. Awesome win. Got something from Marlboro. They always come in like this pretty red wrappy, bubble wrap. And it just says, enjoy your free gift. And it's a Zippo lighter. So it's just a plain Zippo lighter. I've gotten actually probably, I think I've gotten like four or five from Marlboro. They give out Zippo lighters quite frequently. So that's nice. Then I got this. I actually just got this in the mail today. Bath and Body Works, and so spring is in the air, so got the pretty little sun, and I got a free product and then a 20% off, and I haven't been to Bath and Body Works since Christmas, I think, so it's been a while, and I'm going through withdrawals, and I was just like actually looking at their spring line, and I actually might go after this video, I might go and just check it out and see what is available, because these coupons aren't valid until February 11th, so I have a few more days, but yeah, I can't wait to buy some more of my Bath and Body Works. Absolutely love it. Okay, up next, I got a free product coupon. This is for my mom, try a mom made munchie or meal or something like that. So I guess it's a healthy pledge mom made or something like that. I don't know. But I don't even know where to find this. I'm going to have to research and find out where to get this. But yay, got a free product coupon. Love those things. And then I got a Mom's Meat. And this is a really good one. So got a bunch of samples. This is the Mommy's Bliss. And got a whole bunch of these samples, which are awesome. These are perfect to give away at, you know, my parties and stuff. The women love them. My friends love my parties because I always give away so many things. So they love my parties. And then there's $2 off coupons, a little pack of $2 off coupons in there. Then there is this full-size product, Mommy's Bliss Sweet Slumber Baby Wash. It's a 3-in-1 baby wash. Look at that. Great size. And then Mommy's Bliss Sweet Slumber Massage Cream. Oh, that sounds nice. I'm sure babies would love a massage, so that's a really good one. And then the last thing in here is the Sweet Slumber Mist. And I don't know if you spray it. Do you spray it on the baby? That seems kind of odd. Maybe you spray it on their blankets or something. Oh, here it goes. Gently mist for baby's blanket, pajamas, and bedding. Okay, you don't spray it on the baby. Okay, I've never been a mom of a baby. I've only been a stepmom of, like, children. So, I don't know. So, yeah, that's really cool. And that's all the stuff I got. It was a slow week, but look at the stuff I got. It was pretty amazing. All right, so until next time, I will see you all, I don't know, whenever I see you. All right, take care, everybody. Bye.